Nope, it does not work in drone mode. Damn.
I like the supercharger in this thing, it's fun. Alright.
Yeah.
Go for it whenever you're ready.
Is everybody ready? Is everybody, yeah. Is everybody ready? Are you guys ready?
Yeah. Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
He went early.
Sorry.
So far, Shadow's holding a lead. Man, Shadow's running away. Also, my camera almost cannot keep up with Shadow.
This Ripwatch sick monster and a fucking gremlin.
Oops,
I'm
a
tree. Oh, Shadow into a tree.
Fuck.
Oh.
Almost kissed the air there.
It's an AI car.
I almost just got a fucking AI car.
Come on.
Oh, Shadow's coming back.
Hey,
this
thing has a lot. It tends to drift a fucking lot. Like, it's
Shadow.
Slippery.
Shadow, do Hot Wheels
proud. I think this may or may not have decided the race. Because that gremlin is running away.
Shadow, don't let Hot Wheels down.
Nice air, and slides around that.
Oh fuck!
Across the bridge. Taking that left. Ooh, that was a nice view. And I think we
got another fucking achievement.
It's your boy.
And across the line, the gremlin wins.
Okay.
Fuck you.
He had shoot.
He had me for like the first half of the race, and he crashed that tree.
Yeah.
Alright, so it'll be me moving on to the next round. And
do
now
we have
it's
a loser's
Nilo
bracket
wanted.
Too, or?
Yeah, we'll have a loser's bracket.
Just saying,
what engines do you have not to pick?
And then the winner of the winner bracket and the winner of the loser bracket go up in the final match. So you get really get two tries here.
Yeah.
Wow,
oh, wait, no.
I'm
wait.
Witnessing
Nita's
history.
Bracket is going to be competed.
Someone's drifting a Mustang.
The loser's bracket is going to compete for third.
Alrighty.
I'm ready.
I am
not. The drone is still almost back.
Yeah,
he has to coming down this final stretch of road here. Sorry, I can't really fast travel in drone mode.
This is such a weird lineup. It's a rally car against a wagon.
Well,
hey man, don't underestimate them.
Are the drivers ready?
I know. Yep.
Are the drivers ready? Everybody ready?
I'm gonna do my victory circle.
Yes.
Fuck off.
Alrighty. 3, 2, 1, go!
An Audi?
The Celica, but so far it's pretty close to it. The Celica falls slightly behind, but in these corners the Celica should gain all of the ones.
Trey!
And the Celica hits a tree! No, I think it might be just the Audi. Must the Celica make a speedy recovery.
Back on the road,
only
100.
I'm
Celica.
Okay.
Well,
I looked back for 1 second ago, stuck on that Celica and the Audi truck. I think the Audi might
can't find
be
it.
Running away with this win.
Oh, yeah, Audi's gone, dude. Audi's got handling on his harness.
You need drivers, that is amazing.
You need to be a professional driver. You don't even have the license.
I mean, fair enough. Oh, damn it. I'll take one of my
taking the old. He's taking the old T-Cap first.
Oh, oh.
Oh,
and he lags for a second. It looks like he went into a tree, but he times back in and he's all good. Dude, how far behind
him? Howdy. Crazy. Remember, take the left.
somebody just said that, I was like, okay.
Oh, the Audi's gone. The Audi wins. And the Audi wins. Oh, right, not so far behind the Celica. No, my car, you bastard.
Yeah.
Alright, so what's in the Audi?
Me and wanted.
It's a stock engine.
This is wanted.
Alright, you two get back and I'll get back there too. Or I'm gonna go back and take the pick. Alrighty, are the drivers ready?
Sure.
Alrighty. 3, 2, 1, go! I think my grandma has a little bit more power. This is like...
Oh god, lag.
The lag. German lag for a second, and they are... bumper to bumper. That grandma's getting a little bit of a lead on the Audi. Just because of that extra bit of power.
You mean the
Audi?
The
Audi passed.
The Audi goes down.
And he cannot make it stick. He just
killed my tiger.
We go over the jump. The Audi getting some pretty good air. The suspension bottoming out entirely in the land. I think this is the point where now the Audi's going to be the easiest thing. Is this going to be the corner?
Oh god, I went wide.
Almost. He goes to make a
putting
wicked move and it cannot make it stick. Going off, bending the track just a little bit.
No, no, pushing the sound of it.
Oh, and
I
already
missed
it. Oh, and he already missed it. Oh, the drone will hit the tree. I think that is the race. That was a ridiculous approach. Let's see if the Gremlin can make a comeback. I think this might be it for the Gremlin, though.
Yeah.
Yeah,
that was close.
That was ridiculously close. And the Audi crosses the line first. Not followed far behind by the Gremlin, who tries to hit the other car.
Dude, puppy did it. Right. That was a great race.
Now it's my turn to race against the Audi.
Alright, let me get pull out my drone, I got you. Let me get to the start of the track real quick.
Alrighty, let's see what we can do.
Hold up. I'll do the countdown.
Yeah. Alrighty, I'll let the Audi pull up for me.
My drone is supersonic racing to the start of this fucking course.
I'm longer than you.
Damn, that was so close. Longer is better, let's be honest.
Everybody ready? I'm ready.
Fuck. It's hard to get to the start of this fucking course. Okay. The course is longer than I thought it was. Fuck.
Yeah. No kidding.
It's longer than she thought it was. Hey, look, we got a unicorn versus student driver. Though.
Not a Hoonicorn, right. It's a Focus RSRX.
But yeah, your SN ready. Says...
I am ready.
Puppy, are you ready?
Yeah.
Drivers, on your mark. Get set. Go! Alright, looks like the floor focus. You just have a little bit of an advantage here with that power. But the Volkswagen not far behind. Oh, and the Volkswagen is going to
stay. Just call me a Volkswagen if you can come.
I don't know. It looks... Sorry, I apologize. But the focus is getting a little bit of a lead. But still, the Audi is right behind him. Oh, the Audi spins out with a little too much power.
Oh, my
looks
God.
Looks like, why can't you do that for
wait, that's just a bit useless.
Looks like it's the focus. Way in the lead. Audi is quite far behind.
Screw it, I'm working this thing.
Audi, or the focus. Yeah. Focus is way far in the lead. The Audi not too, too far behind. Still pretty far behind. Ford's focus within the corner pretty nicely, perfectly almost.
Damn, that is amazing.
Nope,
got a quick stick. I'm not too far behind that. Could this be a redemption story? Could it be a redemption story?
I better not hit the grid. I think I'm walking away.
Looks like the Audi is still far behind. It looks like the Ford Focus. We'll take the first annual Happy Kids of 770 rally tournament.
Good race.
And now time for the losers bracket.
Hey, by the way, there's a cash reward of like 10 million for first place and like 5 million.
Oi, who fucking hit me?
I got all the money I need.
No, I'm talking to Puppy.
What?
Johnny, you won.
Alright, okay. All the driver's ready.
I'm ready, yeah. Yes.
Alrighty. 3, 2, 1, go! Is that a honk off the start from the Kremlin? Or the Celica? I heard honking.
A honk?
I heard honking as well.
I have a police siren. I have a police siren as well. Because I was playing cops. I heard dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun!
And that Gremlin going off to an early lead. I think this Gremlin might have third place, but oh shit, that's a really close Celica. Never mind. I may stand corrected.
Nah, Celica's on my ass.
Yeah, I thought the Celica was far behind. My UI's off, so.
I'm paying attention this time.
He's paying attention.
And you're not talking shit about a wagon, are you?
No.
And you guys play Skyrim?
Yes.
What's Skyrim?
A lot.
What? You don't know what Skyrim is?
That gremlin slightly botched that corner, going a little bit too wide. Definitely making up for it now, though, as he gets these corners on lock.
No.
Just barely. Oh my god.
Oh, they're going to Celica.
Right on him. Oh my god.
The gremlin power saved my ass.
The Celica could not make it stick. Oh my god. The Celica was an insane kick and the gremlin dropped the bridge.
It goes to gremlin.
Celica. Driving.
Celica is third driving. Place in the back.
Yeah.
Celica with the driving. Win.
Oh my
he
god.
Hit off me
of
off
some
the road.
Questionable driving.
He walled me.
That's like.
That's some of those bullshit driving. I'll give it to you. That's some of those bullshit
that
driving.
That was funny as hell.
That was amazing.
Off
the
fucking road.
Oh.
Get out of here,
yo.
No, I'm kidding.
Hey, can I
I'll
race
give it
the
to
Celica
you. Noodle, noodle, noodle. I'll give
hey,
it to you.
Can I race
I'll
the Celica now?
But that's some of the dirtiest driving I've ever
that
seen.
That was dirty. I give it that. That was.